Now to an amazing story of luck and survival. We showed you the astonishing picture of a nail into the heart. It happened when a man building a deck accidentally shot a nail gun into his chest, right into his heart. He survived, and now he's speaking out about it. ABC's Alex Perez has that story.
Take a look at this unbelievable x-ray of Eugene Rackow's heart. That's a nail lodged deep in the suburban Minneapolis carpenter's breastbone.
They told me that I was very lucky.
That's because the 58-year-old came just 2 millimeters from putting the final nail in his own coffin Friday.
Came down, boom, right in my chest.
Rackow was repairing his neighbor's deck when the nail gun he was using kicked back, firing a 3.5-inch spike through his chest and into his heart.
It was hard to catch my breath.
With the nail in his heart, Rackow ran to his truck and called the first person that came to mind, his wife, Carmen.
At one point, I started to kind of lose. He goes, get it together.
With her own heart sinking, Carmen rushed her husband to the hospital.
He said he felt gurgly and kind of some crunching in his chest.
This morning, doctors say just where the nail hit Rackow is most likely what saved his life.
The nail itself caught itself on the sternum, just as if the sternum were a 2x4. And that really prevented the nail from going in any deeper.
This cross-section x-ray shows how deep into his heart the nail went, just 2 millimeters away from the coronary artery. Amazingly, surgeons were able to remove the long spike and sew 2 stitches directly on his heart.
I told him and his family that, you know, if I were you, I'd play the lottery tonight.
Rackow says he knows he's lucky, but instead of playing the lottery, he says his goal now is to return to his work as a carpenter.
It wasn't for God's protective hand, I'd have been done.
A second shot at life after a shot to the heart he'll never forget. For Good Morning America, Alex Perez, ABC News, Chicago.